Which of the following sets of ordered pairs are one-to-one functions? A function is one-to-one if each output or value in the range corresponds to exactly one input or element in the domain. For each ordered pair in the function, every y value is matched with only one x value, which means in our case, there are no y values repeated. We can also say that a function is one-to-one if each input has exactly one unique output, meaning no inputs share the same output. However, we don't want to forget to first make sure a relation is a function before testing for a one-to-one function. If a relation is not a function, of course it can't be a one-to-one function. Recall a relation is a function in which each input or x value has exactly one output or y value. When a relation is given as a set of ordered pairs to check for a function, we simply need to check to see if any of the x values are repeated. So let's first determine whether p, h, b, e, and j are functions before we determine whether they are one-to-one functions. So looking at p, we'll analyze the x values. We have negative 3, 3, 3, 5, 9, and 13. Notice we do have a repeated x value of 3. The input of 3 actually has two outputs, 1 and 6, and therefore p is not a function. Again, if it's not a function, it can't be a one-to-one function. Let's mark this as not a function. And now check the remaining relations. In relation H, we have x values of negative 2, 0, 1, 5, 8, 11. No x values are repeated. Every x value has exactly one y value. H is a function. For B, we have 0, 3, 4, 9, 11, 14. No x value is repeated. Each x has one corresponding y value. B is a function. For relation E, the x values are 10, negative 4, negative 2, 8, negative 1, 5. No x value is repeated. Each x has exactly one corresponding y value. E is a function. And now looking at relation J, the x values are negative 3, 6, 2, 0, 10, negative 5. Once again, no x value is repeated. Every x value has exactly one y value. J is also a function. So now we need to check to see whether functions H, B, E, and J are one-to-one. To do this, we now analyze the y values, or the outputs, from the ordered pairs. And again, if it's one-to-one, each y value is matched with only one x value. So looking at the y values of function H, we have negative 4, 0, 3, 4, 7, 12. No y values repeated, and therefore each y value is matched with only one x value, and therefore function H is 1-to-1. And therefore we mark H as 1-to-1. Moving on to function B, the y values are negative 2, 2, 6, 7, 12, 15. Once again, no y value is repeated. Every y is matched with only one x value. Function B is 1-to-1. Looking at function E, the y values are negative 3, negative 7, 8, 7, 2, and negative 6. No y value is repeated. Every y is matched with exactly one x value. Function E is 1-to-1. And finally, for function J, the y values are negative 2, 0, negative 1, negative 2 again, 0, and 1. Notice the y value of negative 2 is repeated. The y value of negative 2 is not matched with exactly one x value. It's matched with two x values, negative 3 and 0, and therefore j is a function, but it is not a one-to-one function. The one-to-one functions are H, B, and E. I hope you found this helpful.